Okay, bye. Hello
Good
again.
day. Good day, Bruce.
Yeah, he's on the Evo list in Discord.
Your last lap time was 2:22.00.
You shut that group down earlier, mate.
What's that?
Did you see that? Sim Race 1 group has been shut down.
No.
Dan shut it down earlier. Holding me up, man. Move your stupid Ferrari.
Okay, Rich, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. On your right, clear right. Blue flag.
I don't really see any of your second race, and how did the car feel in the end? How did you get?
It feels brilliant. It's just losing, it's lost aerodynamic speed, it has. Engine feels great, steering's not too bad at all, the whole suspension and everything feels great, it's just down on speed.
Back in so I can see the end. It's taking a while.
No wonder you're still missing apexes like that.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 36 Celsius. There's an incident in Bethania.
Hello's track tips.
Car left. Clear left.
Chief Hello's.
Clear right.
How to run it? Go on.
I was going to go for that gap. but he'd come back across.
Yeah. Send it.
The car in front of him is the team ahead.
Steep X again, buddy.
Got plenty of fuel, right?
Was there about two laps left or so, or was it three?
Probably more like four.
It's 2 minutes something.
Car
like
right.
There's only six minutes.
Yeah,
still there.
Until the leader gets over the line.
He's still there.
It was close to the line, it won't white flag.
Right side. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag.
The state of all the cars.
Boris. Wait, the name Boris reminds me of Gold Knight.
Okay, Rich, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Consistency. Keep them coming. time was 221.70. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.27 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Right side, clear right, blue flag. One more lap to go. That was a 222.39.
Someone's getting a splash and dash.
Yeah. Last time looking at the cow. There it is.
You're mad, you are.
He's turned off my settings.
What?
Cow's not there for me.
It's not a cow, it's a box, but in your peripheral it looks like a cow. When you actually look at it, it's a box.
Don't listen to him, Chris, he's just insane, right? He's been awake too long. Don't worry, I've posted his happy pills to the post, so he'll be asleep before too long.
Come on, James. You got this.
There's a big mess in La Source.
Oh, wait, what?
That's all I heard was there's a big mess in La Source.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Happy days, P25. Boys.
Okay, it's over.
P25.
There's people doing burnouts in our room.
I'm not sure anybody. Did you see that then? It wasn't when I was driving.
And is off, is it? Traction control.
Can you turn the traction control off?
You're on.
Can you turn traction control off?
Yeah.
Didn't know that.
The leaders were 2 laps ahead of second place. Well, 25th out of 48 teams.
48, is it?
In results, it goes down to 48. However,
ah, nice.
They haven't got any time, so...
Yeah, the bottom three didn't do anything, so it's like 45. Still a bloody good result, considering everything.
Spanky.
I'm going to be that guy.
I'm afraid now, because which guy are you on about?
The guy that goes round and pits. Like a proper good guy. The way it should be done. Oh! Okay. That's where we are, track. That's where we have traction control.
Oh, that's just fucking epic. I'm gonna be the guy that pits sensibly. What?
Look out for the pit speed limit. Activate limiter.
I am watching that again. In slow-mo. Hey, there he goes. Oh, well, that's it then, everyone. 24 hours at Spa.
Well done, guys.
Did he gain more instant points that last part then?
Nope, he kept it good. All the way down.
Nice, well done. That is that slightly damaged area that you need to go around the fast parts.
Yeah. Well, good, good, good. Right, catch you in the next one.
The results